Franklin County were part of Interstate 81 southbound. That has now reopened after being closed for 12 hours following a fiery crash. Fire officials think it was an oil tanker, but say they can't really confirm this because the fire was so intense and the debris is just unrecognizable. Right now, the whereabouts of that driver are still unknown.